It takes a lot of energy to get water from the source to your tap. The U.S. Department of Energy recently issued a report that determined flows of energy and water are intrinsically interconnected. This is the water-energy nexus. And the total amount of energy used to move, treat, and use water in-state can really add up. In California, for example, it accounts for nearly 20% of the state's electricity demand. But just how much greenhouse gas emissions comes from the water that we use? That depends on the energy intensity of the water, as not all water is created equal. Was your water pumped from the ground, or did it travel long distances via an aqueduct? Or perhaps you're using recycled water? The management of water is closely linked to the carbon emissions that contribute to climate change. Recognizing this interconnection provides significant opportunities to save energy and water through conservation efforts and reduce greenhouse gas emissions through both water and energy efficiency.
The Climate Registry helps organizations measure, report, and verify their greenhouse gas emissions so that they can reduce those emissions using a standardized and transparent methodology. So the problem and the opportunity is that there is currently not a standardized methodology to account for the greenhouse gas emissions associated with the water-energy nexus.
The Irvine Ranch Water District is a longtime member of the Climate Registry and uses greenhouse gas measurement to help its operations be more sustainable.
As a water utility, we use energy. It takes a lot of energy to move and treat water and deliver it to our customers. Imagine pumping billions of gallons of water from underground, delivering it through hundreds of miles of pipelines, and then treating it as wastewater, pumping it back out through our recycled water distribution system for uses in irrigation and toilet flushing.
In 2008, the Irvine Ranch Water District began to measure greenhouse gas emissions. What we found is our commitment to efficiently manage our facilities not only saves water, energy, and money, but in fact, it reduces our greenhouse gas emissions. The Irvine Ranch Water District made a commitment to enter our greenhouse gas emission estimates with the Climate Registry. We found that their standardization for input, their verification process, and their reporting all provide us benefits, which allow us to share our estimates with others, to demonstrate our commitment to efficient operation, and to support the state's goals to minimize greenhouse gas emissions.
The Climate Registry has begun to develop a number of programs to help in this regard. So last year, in conjunction with Southern California Edison, we developed a water energy GHG guidance for Southern California. Now we are working on a national methodology to help organizations measure, track, and benchmark this data.
The state of California is taking note. Governor Jerry Brown recently signed a bill into law directing Cal EPA to establish a voluntary registry to track greenhouse gas emissions resulting from the water-energy nexus. Ultimately, the effort to better manage the energy embedded in water is not only good for conservation, but will allow companies to operate more efficiently and to take additional steps to combat climate change.